Myself a doctor, that doesn't make me a doctor. It doesn't mean I understand the practices or the medical book. Left. A lot easier 10, 12 miles than the last one. Down the hill to the right. Going around a corner and thought to yourself, my front tire washes out right now, we're really gonna hit that tree really hard. Yeah, right. Yeah, I know what you mean. Environment's a really good way to gain confidence for sure. about time I had a crash, I guess, right? Live and learn. Always learn. Lesson. Like a big dust cloud, you're not really sure what happened, and then boom. I was. It was like, okay, step zero, let's get out of the trail. So somebody else bombing through here doesn't run over my ass. Step two, let's assess what's going on here and just sit for a minute. And I always see those videos of people who like try to get up right away. Like, no. Because they try to get up right away and then like their leg just buckles out from under them. I'm like, no, I'm just gonna sit for a minute. Kind of see what hurts. Get up and walk just a little bit. Just get moving. That seems to kind of help. Whoop. tree. Got a little too friendly. Clearance. Snake right. Found a snake. How to puff up and look like poison. Hashtag wildlife. Low ridge. Ow. Could have made a right hand like that. Left hand, nah. Pick a line, look at the sign. Ah!